Here on Fox Sports Ohio as the Jackets begin their longest homestand of the season. Four games here over the next week. Up high, quick shot there, stopped by Fleury, rebound, scores! Jackets just like that, 16 seconds in, lead this one by a score of 1-0.
Well, excellent start for the Columbus Blue Jackets, and it's right from the opening faceoff, and it's a set play. Keep your eye on number 8. He's going to distribute the puck, but then he's gone. And as he goes up, it's a touch pass to him. When you get it to Zach Werenski, and he's allowed to get on the forecheck, it creates odd man numbers. This is a 3-on-3 and a turnover. Dubois is the forward that's covering, and he kind of just flips that puck towards the net, and it goes in like a drop ball, and as Fleury can't pick it up, there is Panarin to pick up that juicy rebound. Nice start for the Blue Jackets.